Higher mortgage rates are making it much more difficult for homebuyers to afford homes right now. But here is some good news that homebuyers should be grateful for as we go into the holiday season at the end of 2022. Number one, there are more homes to choose from. During the pandemic, housing supply hit a record low at the same time that buyer demand was skyrocketing. This combination made it very difficult to find a home because there just weren't enough homes out there and there were a lot more buyers looking for homes. According to Calculation Risk, the supply of homes for sale increased by 39.5% for the week ending October 28th compared to the same week last year. That's good news for home buyers because that means there are more homes to choose from. It is still a seller's market and supply is still lower than more normal levels, but you do have more options to choose from in your home search. That means finding your dream home just might not be as difficult as it was a few months ago. Number two, the bidding wars have eased. One of the top stories in the real estate industry over the past couple of years has been the intensity and frequency of bidding wars for homes. Today, things are a little bit different. Because there are more options, you're likely to see less competition from other buyers looking for homes and maybe looking for the same home you're looking at. According to the National Association of Realtors, the average number of offers on currently sold homes has declined. This September, the average was 2.5 offers per sale. In contrast, last September, the average was 3.7 offers per home that was for sale. Now, if you've been searching for a home over the last couple of years and you've made any offers, you've probably experienced the frenzy of the bidding war. You've likely been outbid by several homes that you really wanted. Well, now you have a chance to jump back into the market and get that search going again and hopefully not have as much competition. Number three, you have more negotiating power. When there's less competition and you have more homes available, then you have more negotiating power. Over the last couple of years, more buyers were willing to skip important steps in the home buying process, like getting an inspection or getting an appraisal, so that you could try to win that home. But the latest data from the National Association of Realtors shows the percentage of buyers waiving those contingencies is going down. As a buyer, that's good news. The appraisal and the inspection give you important information about making a confident decision concerning the value and condition of the home that you're searching for. And if something turns up in an inspection, you have a little bit more power today to negotiate with the seller to get some repairs done. A survey from Realtor.com confirms more sellers are accepting offers that include contingencies today than they were just a few months ago. According to that report, 95% of sellers said that buyers requested a home inspection and 67% negotiated with buyers on repairs as a result of those inspection findings. Now, the bottom line is that even though there's more inventory on the market, there's less competition, and you have more negotiating power, it is still a seller's market out there, and it's still going to be a little bit difficult to find a home for you because of other factors in the market. But those three factors are good news if you're searching for a home right now. Let's connect today so that I can help you make a confident buying decision. Hi, I'm Jeff Jones of eXp Realty. Visit meetjeffnow.com to schedule a conversation for us to talk about your home buying goals so that you can make a confident decision, or visit readytobuyscore.com to discover how ready you are to buy. Have a blessed day.